Hello, today I'll teach you how to start a chainsaw. First, let's check. Do you have a gasoline? And oil. Turn on the ignition. Now, move the choke lever back and suck in gasoline by pressing this protrusion several times. We do this if the chainsaw engine is cold and has not started for some time. You need to pull the starter handle several times. When chainsaw starts for a short time, you can lower the choke lever. Now you can cut the tree.